Mr. Hardwick defends the spend of public money, and he says he would like now to draw a line under this and move on. In a statement, the panel said it welcomed the apology, but said some of the financial costs could have been avoided.
Caroline, thank you. I think we had a problem with our camera there at the end.